Street. Conor McGregor, the King of UFC. Learned what it was all about. He tried. He gave it everything. He's got nothing to be ashamed or embarrassed about. He got through 9 rounds. He says he's good. It was just what we thought all along. The boxing is boxing. And McGregor was a novice. Cha-ching, cha-ching, money all round for these two. Look at that respect. And we thought that would happen after Conor lost in the UFC. All the hyperbole, all the nasty stuff. They're doing the next now.
It's one of the amazing things about Conor McGregor. One thing that surprised me after the loss to Nate Diaz is how well he handled it. He picks himself up, he assesses what went wrong, and he moves forward. This will make him a better fighter at the end of the day.
Amen. What do you think about the fight?
He's the best boxer on the planet. That's a credential in itself.
He's our boxer.